So today's video, the Cara Este, if I'm saying that correctly, drift zone. It's a 500k drift zone for 3 stars, and I'm legitimately trying to double that score. I think this video does something about 700k on the high end, but it's not a clean drift, it's freaking all over the place. I'm still learning the route to basically take the optimum route to get through this line, but other than that, enjoy the video. I'll see you with some more Forza content, and like, comment and subscribe.